this is the story of Cornwall and a lost love, maybe. I was sitting in a cafe that overlooked St. Michael's Mount, when a view caught my eye and caused me to turn and look out. From the back of the car left a dog there on my right, some spaniel I think whose colours liver and white. The owner wore green and she patted the dog that got out. As I sat in that cafe and overlooked St. Michael's Mound, she walked past the window, smiled at some people she knew. I looked right at her, knew without doubt it was you. A face from the past whose influence lasts through the years. The last time we met, I'll never forget all those tears. You walk by the sea and your dog, it runs all about. I'll leave from the cafe that overlooks St. Michael's Mound. Should I run, should I hide? I'll stay at his side, I'll see you again. What's past is still past, and nothing can ever change. When I see you return and my heart starts pounding so hard, you open the door for your dog, enter your car. He's had a good run, I say as I pass you close by. You snap, he is a she, without even raising your eyes. I see you, I smell you, I hear you, my words won't come out. So I leave from the town and overlook St. Michael's Mount. And I leave from the bay and overlook St. Michael's Mount.